Gannon takes the kickoff and returns it all the way down to the 31-yard line. Andy Maxwell on the tackle in the backfield for a loss of yards. Second down and 14. Panthers take him for a loss of downs again. In on the tackle is Jeff Woolheater.
No, because Tom just called it like a double fire.
Incomplete pass, but there's a flag on the play.
He hit him before the ball got eyes. Yeah, they got him. Counter. Interception. Yes.
Intercepted by the Panthers. Number 22, Brad Hoyer. Brad Nichols takes the handoff and gains a first down plus. Brad Nichols, the ball carrier again. Gain of a couple yards.
41 on the strong side. 34, 46.
Nichols on the carry. Eagles bring him down at the line of scrimmage. Third down. Nick Klein and Pat McCray in on the tackle. Soft right carries for a first down. Corey Scheer. Motion against Fremont. break is brought down by Jeff Woolhitter. Loss of yards.
Tailback lead, no pass. Motion, heavy motion, as quick as it's either offsides or motion.
Here we go for CJ.
There it is, quick in.
Incomplete pass, brings up third down for the goal.
Hoyer's got to play him more to the inside or something because he was behind him. He's 15's their receiver.
Touchdown, Eagles. Justin Snakeman for the extra point. Kurt Boots takes the punt and hands off to Brad Nichols, busting through a big hole. Jesse Heyer on the carry for a Panther first down. Brought down by 87, Nick Edgar.
130. 30, he's the one that's over, he's all over the center. He's like on a stack right over the center. And he's 46.
Nichols brought down for 1 yard loss. Second
and 46 and 33.
Nichols finds a big hole, takes the ball away down to the 16-yard line. 17 or 18.
Tom, I don't know. You might be able to throw that quick pass if he hits it to the quick here to the left. I don't know. That was
Brad Nichols on the carry, gains one. We want to wish good luck to the Panthers against him. Charlie Rassler on the pass to Brad Hoyer. Jesse Heyer taking the handoff. Tim Schroe stops him for getting a first down. Panthers get Fremont to jump. Nichols takes it down to the 1 yard line. Two more in. Touchdown, Clubhouse. Brad Nichols carries it in. To go for two. Echols drops the ball, picks it up, and throws it in. Incomplete. Short kick, but the Panthers are right there on the tackle. Fremont starts on their own 35-yard line. It over for a first down, maybe. Yes.
We're not coming up and making
it. Nick Klein. On the tap.
Boots is just holding his jersey. He's not tackling at all. Boots.
Ramos, the ball carrier.
He's not hitting anybody.
Kurt Boots on the tackle. Another first down for the. Breaks a tackle and gets a first down for the Panthers. Breaks a few tackles and gains a Prairie Heights first down. Josh Rao carrying it for a couple of yards. second and 8.
Third about 1 or 2.
The pitch to Jesse Heyer. Game's about 6 yards, 3rd and 2. Nickel taken down. Fremont takes over with 1:38 remaining in the half.
Except for the one that's on his foot, the corners are all inside. They stand there, they read what's going on, they're going to back off. So if a sucker can get to the outside real quick, yeah.
Ball Frank gets the ball.
As long as we don't give them a touchdown, they can get as many yards as they want.
Go D! Stop them! Come on, defense!
We're here to back off the line.
Incomplete pass.
That's when you pull the wool heater off and put him back as another linebacker.
Bring it up. Pass intended for Wilkinson, incomplete. Third down.
He's just carrying us. That time he carried Boots. He carried Boots 6 yards. Boots was dragging on the ground.
Ramos carried the ball, dragging Jesse.
What's happening? I told him what he said to do. He should put Max in there for Jake or Pat. Because they've been both. Going both ways, they haven't got a break at all.
Nickel picks up the ball at about the 18 in game 3. Nickel finds a hole and Matt Salkreich steps in and stops him.
Hey!
Rassler's pass intended for Jeff Wolheater, incomplete. Brings up a third down for the... Pass intended for Josh Rao. 39-yard line. Another flag on the play. Offside.
Two down guys, two in us. Two guards, two tackles, and two. Now, this 36, he's up there, but he's just like a corner.
Breaks through a couple tackles, finds a big hole, touchdown Prairie High. Brad Nichols takes the handoff, 2-point conversion for the... Bob Gannon picks up the kickoff. Flag on the
pitch right. He's running outside again. There must be motion or something. He broke through. I don't know who gave
him. Illegal procedure against the Eagles. Could have been. Down 14.
What is Kirkland doing?
Fremont's punt takes a Prairie Heights bounce. Panthers take over at their own 40-yard line. Brad Hoyer runs in.
Inside. He runs it outside. He's going to do better. The hole is to the outside.
Nichols takes a hard hit.
Oh, no. Cut back to the inside. That's the right linebacker.
Rassler keeps the ball, dropped behind the line of scrimmage, brings up fourth down for the Panthers. Ball was fumbled, but Fremont lays on it. They take over. Gannon carries the ball.
Bumble. Yeah.
on the handoff. Hostetter falls on it. Third down for the Eagles. Incomplete pass by Hostetter. Fourth down.
You're right.
Panthers take over at their own 39-yard line. Nichols takes the ball, gains about 5 yards, second down. Brad Nichols gains the first down. Nichols gained about 2 yards for the Panthers. Nichols carries the ball over to the 44-yard line. Jesse Heyer brought down by Matt Salfrank. Gains about 3 or 4 yards. Panthers are looking at Tim Stroh stops Brad Nichols from gaining a first down. Fremont takes over. Salfrank carries the ball for a few more yards for the Eagles. Third down and 3. Pat McCray brings him down behind the line of scrimmage. Frank carries the ball. They're gonna have to bring the chains out to measure. Doesn't work. Brings down Josh Rao in the backfield for a incomplete pass intended for Jesse Heyer. Jeff Wohlheter slips, brings up fourth down. Gannon takes Boots' punt. Owsley catches him in the backfield for a loss of four. Pass intended for Lauer, incomplete. Gannon, the intended receiver, overthrown, fourth down. Panthers take over on their 15-yard line. Nickels down in the backfield, loss of 2 yards, third down. Nickels trying to break through a few tacklers.
This might be a point. I know you're off the first down here. But
short of the first down by two. Flag down on that punt.
It's on the weak side here. They've got to run it back like 1.6. Because
Nickel brings it ahead for 5 yards. Nickels again on the carry, gains about 3 yards.
Right now, that's where it's going to be because they get that real quick.
Third down and a long.
Both guys in the end zone.
Josh Rao breaks through a couple tackles. Gets a first down. By Salt Frank at the line of scrimmage. Yeah, Nichols brought down behind the line of scrimmage by Salford. To Brad Hoyer, picks up a first down for the Panthers. Josh Rowe picks up 3 or 4 yards. Fremont, timeout. Brought down by Bob Zeenan.
I need to just spread them out a little bit wider. Even maybe, well, now the way there's one to three now, one maybe two down.
Nichols scores his third touchdown for the night. Extra point, no good. Panthers lead 20-7 with 1 minute 34 seconds left in the game. On the sack.
Clock.
Eagles pick up about 3 yards. Intercepted by Jeff Wolheater. There's a flag on the play.